Prince Yaroslav received his nickname, the Wise, only in the 16th century. Contemporaries call him the Justice for the creation of a set of laws. But we appreciate him not only for that. Son of the Baptist of Russia, Vladimir, Yaroslav rebuilt and changed the whole country. He saved Russia from the main enemy, inflicting the crushing defeat on the Pechenegs. Kiev under Yaroslav became one of the largest cities in Europe. The prince brought the heart of the city beyond the walls of the prince's court. He built St. Sophia's Cathedral in honor of the victory over the Pechenegs. Yaroslav opened schools, allocated large funds for copying books. The compilation of the Chronicle code began during his rule. The first hermit monks settled near Kiev, and first monasteries appeared in the country. Russkaya Pravda had become an advanced code of laws. It did not have the death penalty. The crimes were only punishable with imprisonment, fines, and confiscation. The European powers sought an alliance with Yaroslav. Dynastic marriages tied up Russia with Poland, Norway, Hungary, and France.